Well, there are too many powerful players, and there I include a few private sector players and quite a lot government players that are using terrorism, child abuse, and other things as excuses to control beyond what it would be necessary to make sure that we are protected from violence and abuse. So, I think the tendency is for less rather than more freedom of access and freedom of expression on the internet.